Thank you for joining us. I'm Amber Kriska. Lizzie Siles has a firsthand look at some of that damage out near DMAC Road. Let's head out to Lizzie now.
Hey, Amber. Yeah, that round two that Devin mentioned, you can tell it's coming. There's some storm clouds out in the distance, and you can feel that northwest easterly wind here. There were crews just behind me cleaning up that barn. You can see it collapsed over there. That is a more than 100-year-old barn that had about 10 cows inside when it collapsed during that first round of storms. Now, the workers on the property tell us they have since moved all those cows out of the area. They are safely in another barn. They cleaned up about as much of the damage as they can, but as I mentioned, they just recently all pulled out because you can feel the wind and you can tell that the next round is headed their way here. Some other damage we've noticed, there's a gray shed over there that's also got some walls significantly taken down, and there was a small downed power line across the road here. Now, we personally are going to be headed to a safer location as this next round rolls in here, but we'll continue to follow the storm and any potential damage that comes from it here at 25 News. So back to you, Amber.